Right now, a fatal crash is keeping I-65 southbound at Southport at a standstill. State police haven't given us any information on the accident yet, but the southbound portion of the interstate is expected to remain closed for at least another hour. All right.